they do in Texas, please. Fold 'em, let 'em hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me.
I love it.
Love game, intuition, play the cards with spades to start.
And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart.
What up, YouTube? Today I got 5 packs of Hearts of Prospects, and I got a special guest on the mic. It's Butters. Say what up.
What up?
Yeah, son. All right, here we go. We got 5 packs. I got this from the hobby store. It's from a new box. So there's 18 packs. So my chance of getting a hit is, let's see, 5 divided by 18. 28% rounded up, 28% chance of getting a hit. So, yeah, so let's do this. Yeah, Butters, you ready? Yeah! Here we go. Let's get pumped. All right, first pack, here we go, first pack. Oh my goodness! Oh, hallelujah! Guess what? First pack, it's the thick patch. I'm gonna save that. Oh yeah, hallelujah. Hallelujah. All right, second pack. Second pack, Butters. Second pack.
Right.
Oh, my goodness. Woo! Another hit. 2 patches. Oh, my God. So what's the chances of 2 patches? Let's calculate that. Okay, so let's see. 4 divided by 18, 22%. But there's 3 hits in the pack, usually, divided by 3. Wow, that was a 7% chance to hit a second hit in 5 packs. Of a fresh Woo-hoo! Box of 18 packs. That is sick, guys. That is sick. Wow, my hands are hot like Army ATC. Yeah. All right, let's go. All right, this one has a decoy. So I think the only thing left we might have is, we'll see. Oh, so let's see. We got Chris Kamen base. We got a Josh Howard. I might rip this, but maybe I'll rip it off camera. Yeah, Kevin Garnett, Mike Conley, and we got Michael Jordan Supreme Court insert. Oh, yeah. Really? Oh, yeah. Good. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Anyways, here we go. Fourth pack. We got Al Jefferson base, Big Al, Karam Butler, Gilbert Arenas, very prone, injured, injury prone, Paul Pierce, the truth, and we got Larry Johnson, cream of the crop, old school insert card. It is sick. Ooh. He was monster, man, back then. And we got our third pack. Oh, yeah. Third pack. Oh, yeah. Or last pack before we get to the hits. We got LeBron James base. Al Harrington. Jermaine O'Neal doing well in TO. Paul Gasol. And we got Adrian Dantley and Bill Laimbeer, alumni mates. All right, here we go. Here we go. Let's do the first pack. It's very thick, guys. Uh-huh. Here we go. Yeah, it's going to be a patch, baby.
I'm going to do a drum roll here.
Anyways, I don't know. I don't know if your hobby box lets you pick your own packs, do they?
My hobby store?
Yeah.
I never go in there.
Okay. You never? Okay, they let me pick. But, yeah, they let me pick. So, here we go. First card is David West. Second card is a Baron Davis. Let's see. Is there another card? Okay, in the back we have a Dirk Nowitzki, cream of the crop. Here we go, guys, here we go. Who is it? Slide. No, wait, mate, we got one more base card. Daniel Gibson. All right, let's see. Who's... Oh, it's a red hot! Guys, it's a red hot. Oh, wait. Let's... It's upside down. Let's see. Joey Dorsey, I pulled him, but it's a very sick patch. Look at this sick nice. Patch, dude. This is the third Joey Dorsey I pulled. Wow, guys, eBay 1 of 1, 25 of 25. Oh, snappers!
Very nice.
3 color patch auto, red hot baby. Oh yeah, but like I said, this is the third Joey Dorsey I pulled. One from Treasury, one from Bowman, and one from this. All right, here we go. Let's go with the second patch. This is a very nice box. Yeah, I know. This is sick, guys. All right, here we go. Joakim Noah, ugliest guy, maybe, in the NBA. And Sam Cassell.
Yeah.
Emeka Okafor. All right. Dwight Howard. All right. Peja Stojakovic. On the back, we have hot tandems of Patrick Ewing Jr. and Willis Reed. Oh, God. Please, Don't be...
Okay.
No, someone good? Let's see what this is. Aw, crap. That's, I didn't see the name. Please have something. Oh, it's yellow. So what team is yellow? Golden State? Indiana? Oh,
what?
Shoot. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Where's it from? Oh, he has hair. Yes, it's a black guy.
You like black guys.
Oh, snap.
What is it?
Oh, it's just one color patch of Anthony Randolph. And,
Randolph is
yeah, 33 of 399.
Very epic.
And you know who collects Randolph? Yeah.
Irish Cajun
Zach. Yeah, because he's from the LSU.
Yes.
Yeah, very sick, but it's only a one color patch. Kind of sucks. But Joey Dorsey,
yeah.
Red hot, very nice, baby, very nice. All right, so there's our break. Any last word, Butters?
Thank you guys for watching and stay classy.
Bye.
Peace.